1, 2, 3.
That's what I'm talking about.
And the reason why you guys are so successful is because you function as a team.
Urgency produces action. See, when you're young,
I like that.
I'm 47, I've been up to the mountaintops. I see a few things up there. Ain't got time to be worried about what happened.
That's
if
right.
You can't let go of what happened, you ain't ready for what's coming. This is the hand of power. This is the instrument of power. Who better to fight for? How you use it? The left hand, this the jab, is setting it up. Setting it up. Set it up until the power.
Why? What is your reason for doing this work that you do? I'm talking about going back to that time, to that day, when you were sitting wherever and you said, I want to go teach bad children. I'm talking about going back to that day when you were like, okay, I don't have nothing else to do in life. You know what? I love sharing with kids. I'm gonna go and work with some children. I'm talking about that day. I wanna know why. What was it inside of you that made you want to do that? What is it inside of you that makes you want to continue?
I pledge
to give the best of me.
To give the best of me.
To work hard.
To work hard.
Every day.
Every day.
Be the best teacher.
Be the best teacher.
That I can be.
That I can be.
Being good.
Being good.
Being good.
Being good.
Is not acceptable for me.
Is not acceptable for me.
Great.
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 And amazing.
And amazing.
Is what I'm going to be.
Is what.